And to keep cool, many of us, of course, turn to the pool or the lake. In the summer, there's a free way to get your children ready for a safe swim. Wendy's and the Middle Tyger YMCA in Spartanburg County are teaming up for a water safety initiative. Two members of the 2009 U.S. National Champion Swim Team were there to kick off the program. There'll be free 30-minute classes. We won't exactly teach swimming lessons, just basic techniques that'll help children hold their own in the water.
We want to make it a situation where kids can feel good about going to the pool and they can feel good about going to the lake, where they can feel safe. That's really what we're striving for here.
And the classes will be Wednesdays and Fridays through July. For more information, call the Middle Tyger YMCA.